I'm Ken Coleman with a look back at African-American life in Detroit. This week in 2001, Stevie Wonder headlined the Detroit 300 celebration at Hart Plaza. In 1967, a civil disturbance was set off after a police raid of an unlicensed after-hours bar on the city's west side. And in 1967, Reflections by Diana Ross and the Supremes was released by Motown Records. These are significant events this week in Detroit's Black History, taken from the book, On This Day, African American Life in Detroit.